member of our environment. By protecting bass habitat from development and participating in a catch-and-release philosophy, we can work together to ensure a future for the billion-dollar bass. I'm Marty Stalbert. Until next time, enjoy our wild America.
Thank you. Thank you.